got something good here, I think. Oh, it feels like it. Bit of flatty, I'd say. Decent size one too, by the looks of it. I think I've got him on the side somehow. Just got him in the lip too. Let's go. Blowing an absolute gale out here now. You probably can't even hear me. Oh, that hook's just pulled too. New glove. He's a 62. Off you go, champ. See ya. At least I felt that one bite in the wind. Another good size one. Lucky to get him in the side of the fuel face, or whatever you call that part. Just there. Right in the side of his, near his spines. Oh, I reckon he'd be like 65-ish, maybe, if he's lucky. How far are we? Size again. Yeah, this feels like a real good flathead. Just got him in the lip too. I don't know if he'll be 70, but he'll be close. Got a few wounds on him. He's got one there. Yeah, I don't know if you can see those little dots all over there. They're like lumps. Yeah, I have no idea what they are. Anyway, off you go, champ. See ya. Back to the depths. Another flatty. starting here again. Plenty of flatties in Lake Macquarie.
It's on that curl-tail nemesis. Shake off easily.
There we go, champ.
As you can probably tell, it's raining out here now.
Look at another flatty. Not be a flatty, I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's a foul hooked flatty.
Don't know how I've hooked him there, but I've been hooked in the side.
Yeah, so 56 centimetre flatty.
Off you go, champ. And it's just another flatty.
Again, curl-tail nemesis.
How are you, champ? I think he's about 60. If he sits still. Yeah, he's right on 60. Buddy. You got a chance. See ya. This feels like a decent flatty. Decent size. He'd be 60 something, 67. Flatty. Off you go, champ. This flathead just took it and then spat it and come back again. It's only a smaller one, about 540s. Oh no, he's 55. Flatty, off you go, champ. See ya. This will just be another little flatty. He'd be pushing 70. I thought it was a small one, but he only started going hard at the end. He's already unhooked himself. Let's see how big he is. Yeah, he's 74 actually, 74 flatty. I don't know if you can see this. I hope there's not too much rain on the lens, but yeah, there you go. 74 flatty. He's got a big gob. Big gob. It's telling. Anyway, off you go, champ. See ya.